morning everyone. Today we will discuss an evergreen reaction. You can say an important reaction of organic compounds containing nitrogen. That is, you can say this is the basic reaction of amines. You already understood that the name of the reaction. That is Gabriel thalamide synthesis. Now goes on Gabriel thalamide synthesis. As name suggests, this reaction starts from thalamide. First, we discuss main points of the reaction. Main points. In main points, I have included first point, reaction takes place in presence of solvent. Reaction takes place in presence of basic medium, you can say basic medium. It depends on your choice. Basic medium, you can take sodium hydroxide or potassium hydroxide. It depends on your choice. Second point, reaction is nucleophilic substitution. Nucleophilic substitution reaction. You can say this is SN type of reaction. And in third point, reaction continues and formation of alkyl amines. This is very important point. You should note it in your notebook. Alkyl amines as a desired product. Desired product. Alkyl amines we will prepare today from this reaction mechanism, that is RNH2. Here we will form RNH2 during this reaction mechanism. First point, reaction takes place in presence of basic medium. We will take basic medium for the process of the reaction. For the progress of the reaction, basic medium is needed. And in mechanism, we will see what is the role of KOH during the reaction progress. Reaction is nucleophilic substitution reaction. We will discuss further. Reaction continues and reaction proceeds, and there will be formation of alkyl amine. This reaction is not used to form aryl amine, or you can say aniline cannot be formed by this reaction mechanism. Only alkyl amine, this is main point of this reaction, this is the distinguished point. Only alkyl amine can be prepared by Gabriel thalamide synthesis. Now first we see reaction. After that we comes to reaction mechanism. Simple reaction. First we discuss. This is our thalamide. Structure, organic reactions have no meaning without your pen and notebook. You should write continuously and you should practice more and more. This is our thalamide molecule. In presence of potassium hydroxide, I am taking here, and alkyl halide. Second step, we will do hydrolysis. Hydrolysis, or you can write water here. Formation of desired molecule, that is carboxylate ion. And I have already told you RNH2, that is alkyl amines are formed during the reaction progress. Alkyl amines. But this is not the method to write any chemical reaction in organic chemistry. we reach up to this step? And starting from this step, how will we reach to the final product? This is said to be reaction mechanism. And in reaction mechanism, very interesting. We will discuss each step thoroughly. First, I will prepare thalamide. Thalamide we can prepare from thalic acid. All you know, when ammonia is passed through thalic acid, solution, there will be formation of this type of molecule. Focus on this molecule, and when heated this molecule, there will be removal of ammonia gas, and at once there will be formation of thalamide, which we will need it in this solution. This is thalamide. Here will be removal of ammonia molecule and formation of this kind of molecule, which we will use in reaction mechanism. Thalamide. This is our reactant molecule. Again, I will revise you. This is thalic acid. When ammonia is passed through thalic acid, there will be formation of some addition product. And when this product is heated, formation of thalamide, which will be used this molecule as a starting material in Gabriel thalamide synthesis. Now, come to our aim, how final product is formed in the reaction. Our desired product will be formed from this molecule. I can write this molecule here. Now our reaction mechanism starts on when potassium hydroxide reacts with thalamide. All you know, base has the tendency to abstract the proton. This is our proton molecule. It will abstract H plus from here, and this bond electron density shift to nitrogen atom. Role of arrows in organic chemistry should be proper. Therefore, formation of molecule, step by step, we will see each step why we are using any of the reagent in the reaction mixture. This will form here, no reaction takes place here. This will remains same, and formation of as electron density shift to nitrogen atom. Why electron density shift to nitrogen atom? Because electronegative nature of nitrogen is here, and nitrogen gets negative charge, H positive and OH negative. There will be removal of water molecule. K positive remains in the solution. That means formation of potassium salt takes place here. OH negative, base will abstract the proton. Electron density shift to nitrogen atom, and formation of this kind of molecule. And when treated with RX, this you can say the exclusive step of the Gabriel thalamide synthesis. I am discuss this step very very slowly. This is our intermediate type or salt type product. Here RX I have taken, that means alkyl halide. This reaction undergoes nucleophilic substitution reaction. If I take here aryl halide, then reaction will not continue. That's why aniline cannot be formed during this reaction progress. Negative charge density shift to R, as R is delta positive and X halogen, electronegative in nature, negative charge and removal of X easily. Formation of this type of species, C double bond O, write neat and clean. This is N, this is R, and removal of KX molecule from the very interesting step. What is the role of KOH here? Basically, base abstract the proton. But in this molecule, you can see here is no presence of proton. That's why here KOH will not work as base. It will work as nucleophile. That's why it will attack on electrophilic center. And you can see here which is the electrophilic center. Either this carbon is electrophilic or this carbon is electrophilic. Both carbon are electrophilic in nature and both are bonded to same atom. That's why this hydroxide ion working as a nucleophile, it can attack this carbon or it can attack this carbon. This is the same way. I am attacking downward carbon. We will do this step with this carbon also. That's why you have to see very carefully this step. I am taking arrows. OH negative attack on this carbon atom. Double bond electron density shift to oxygen atom as oxygen is electronegative in nature. O negative, as negative charge comes on oxygen, it will again back pulling electrons to the carbon. And if there is back pulling of electrons to the carbon, there will be breakage of one bond because carbon cannot form 5 bonds. It always form 4 bonds. Formation of which kind of molecule? Focus on this molecule. This becomes C double bond O and R. This bond will cleave. This bond will cleave and OH will attach here. Double bond electron density shift backward due to back bonding. Formation of C double bond O, OH here. And of course electron density shift to nitrogen atom and gets negative charge. Now after this formation of molecule, this hydrogen will shift to this nitrogen atom. Why this hydrogen shift to nitrogen atom? I am clearing your concept. I will not advise you to cram organic chemistry reactions. You have to learn step by step by reaction mechanism. This hydrogen will shift to nitrogen atom because after shifting this hydrogen to nitrogen atom, it will become O negative. It will become O negative. All you can see here clearly, as carboxylate ion is formed, carboxylate ion is much more stable due to resonance as compared to carboxylic acid. So note down here, C double bond O, O negative is much more stable as compared to carboxylic group due to resonance. That's why shifting of hydrogen takes place in this manner. Formation of what type of molecule? Benzene, C double bond O, C double bond O. This becomes O negative. This becomes O negative. And this becomes N, H and R. Hydrogen shift, you can write here. Hydrogen shift. This is very important step. I am again telling you, OH negative will works as nucleophile. Nucleophile, because here is no proton. It will works as nucleophile, attack on carbonyl carbon, double bond electron density shift to oxygen. Again, electron pushes to the carbon atom and there will be cleavage of bond. Now we are reaching to the final product. Our final product, what happens? After this molecule formation, this molecule, when we treated this molecule with KOH again, because we have to form alkyl amines as our major product. This KOH, this is again K positive and OH negative. Again, you have to repeat this step. OH negative will attack on carbonyl carbon. Double bond electron density shift to oxygen as oxygen is electronegative in nature. electron pushes to the backward direction and there will be cleavage of bond. What will happen in this reaction mechanism? This becomes benzene. Every step is clear to you. This is C double bond O, O negative, and this becomes C double bond O, O H, cleavage of this bond. That means nitrogen will take its electron with it and formation of R N H negative. OH negative attack on the carbon. I am repeating this step here because of formation of, we have to form alkyl amine as our distinguished product. Now last step of the reaction is, this is hydrogen. Again this hydrogen will shift here as this is stabilized by resonance and formation of benzene C double bond O, O negative, C double bond O, O negative, as we are using in the reaction mixture potassium hydroxide. Therefore potassium will remain in the salt form, plus it will form R, N, H, and H will shift with its electron and formation of this type of molecule as our exclusive product. This is alkyl amine. Alkyl amine, you have to note down in your notebook. Alkyl amine always formed primary alkyl amine. You can say this reaction is only for primary alkyl amines. Alkyl amines, due to substitution nucleophilic capacity of the reaction, this is our exclusive product during the reaction progress. Also for you have continued the reaction up to last, and I hope, I assure you, this reaction mechanism will help you in your board exam as well as your IIT JEE or NEET exam. That's why you have to write it and you have to practice more and more, so that reaction mechanism can be easily cleared to you. Thank you.